from the Weather Channel. Here's your local news.